Hello everyone, Elder Kieran, and welcome back to Bacon Man. I'm playing as the character Pan in this playthrough. I'm gonna try to beat the game with her. And this was actually the level that I lost my entire first playthrough save file on. The same stage and everything. It's kind of bad luck right now, I think, that I'm on this stage with this character. Anyway, I don't have a ranged attack, so everything is just going to have to be hit with the hair, or spin kicked, or whatever type of attack we have going on here. Kind of already gone through some of this here. Let's go through here. And I can't trigger that. Damn it. I hope that pie's still waiting down here. Yes, it is. I guess I'm gonna just have to jump on that block. Well, I don't have a block. How's this gonna work? Shit. I don't know how this is gonna work without a projectile attack here. Maybe something like this. There we go. Wait for that to fall. And let's just jump over you. Okay, we're back at the starting area. Feed the pie to A, blink in here, and go upwards. Don't fall into the spikes. Whatever you do. Okay. Duck. Just bypass you for now. Oh my goodness. I can't believe I missed that. And I get hit there. Okay. I'm a little rusty on this game, guys, so bear with me. I used to play this every single day, but... kind of been taking a break from it here and there. And it's definitely taken its toll. Shoot. Oh my goodness. Oh. Big of a hurry right now. Okay, let's jump. You asshole. We should be okay. There's a checkpoint right over here, I think. Right past this, I believe. Yep, right there. So we're good. Let's grab this thing. Levels. Ooh, forgot about you. I remember the first time I played through this, it took forever, it seemed, to get through this stage. Be nice if I could get past this. Ow. Definitely don't like not having a projectile. My gun. This is gonna be a pain in the get across here. Oh, you come back. Okay. That thing's dead. So we can use this enemy to our advantage. Get across here. Now I need to get past this dude. Damn. Oh shit, got stuck on him. That sucked. Okay, so the Terminator thing shouldn't be there anymore, which will be nice. He's dead. Oh shit. This is aggravating. Not having a gun. Two health left. Go, go, go. Got it. Okay. Cross here. Jump. All right. So we are at the final head, the final area here. So let's go and get this last pie, shall we? If I can make this jump. There we go. Yay, I can ascend. Definitely need that. I need a deck on. I need my gun though. Oh, too late. No, I'm okay. Oh, I'm gonna die here. I'm gonna die here. I died. Taking too much damage. Bunch of unneeded damage, I should say. Bunch of unneeded damage. Getting in too big of a hurry. I just want to get past this level and the bad karma has made me feel, I guess. And I like how that damaged me. Good job. Just restart. Too big of a hurry. That's not good. Just for the simple fact that I have to face one of these hammer throwing guys here. Shit. Past this nonsense. Ah. I think I may actually try to do the speedrun challenges on this eventually. To see how well those go. So I enjoy this game a lot and I figure I might as well try it. Probably try it as a bacon man though. So that I can have it kind of used to his gun and the ability to jump across gaps and stuff like that. That would make it a lot easier. Okay, let's try to get through this gap, shall we? Damn it! What is wrong with me today? I guess that's what I get for not playing this here lately, as of late. Just keep making stupid-ass mistakes and overjudging and not being patient. Out. No, it wasn't that just lovely. I get hit and I drop the damn pie. Oh my goodness. This is horrible. Horrible. Now this timing is off. You ain't making me drop this pie now. No. Okay, so we have made it through Sunken Sanctum, everybody. Is the character Pan. So anyway, if you haven't checked out this game yet, you can check it out on Steam. It's about 20 bucks. If you enjoy difficult platformers and a good comedic story, and goofy-like characters and whatnot, this may be a game for you. But until then, we will come back here and we will face Yunagi as the character Pan in another episode, and I'll see you guys next time. Until then, take care, and bye-bye.